I think I genuinely messed up. This is the biggest fail so far.
How did that happen?
This is so ridiculous. I can't do it. What are you talking about?
Initiating. Welcome back. Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing every day and every night. No time to lose, one day, one step in the right direction. I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you if I can do it, you can do it too.
Welcome back to the vlog. It is Thursday, another day, another chance to push hard. And the topic for this vlog is inserting the last part into the case and then, yeah, looking at it, I guess. By the way, all... So let's get it. By the way, all the PC build related vlogs right here, watch them all. But before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making all special and worth living to the max. So let me try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. In the last vlog, I assembled this part right here, the reservoir and the pump. I also unboxed the pump and took a first look at the decoupling thingy, the shogi sandwich version 2 or something like that. There is this thing, this little thing down here. And this plate has holes, which are completely useless. These holes are so useless, it's unbelievable. With the pump in place, this will get even worse because now you can't even see the thing. Can't even see it. And also, I think how is this supposed to work? This is such a clunky thing now. I need to put it like so. No, I can't even do this because back here are all the things. This is so ridiculous. I can't do it. What are you talking about? No, one second. I need to maybe watch a few thousand tutorials. Okay, I'm not even joking. I think I genuinely messed up. I think I really did. I just looked at 20 P5, Core P5 builds and all of them basically had an inline pump. So there was a reservoir and the pump was down here. I think I actually messed up because this thing is clearly not fitting anywhere inside here. The power supply cables will go out here, maybe like this. This is gonna be a genuine problem, I think. Okay, this view is way better. Now you can see what I mean. So the power supply cables, they come out of this side. The pump itself has connectors on this side as well. Also, there is this hole. I don't know what will happen here. And there is another hole on this side. So all in all, this is a catastrophe if you ask me. There is a possibility that I messed up this graphics card and wasted $1,000. But this, I don't even know. Can you see this? The sandwich is right here. There's a plate with the sandwich, okay? And if I place it right here, then only like this side of the pump will actually be connected to the sandwich. This is ridiculous. I don't know what to do. The other way, the other possible solution would be to mount it like so. I mean, if I have to, I guess, but this would certainly complicate everything and make it look pretty stupid, I guess. So I really have a problem on hands. How should I do this? This is stupid. This is so stupid. Okay, this is my first water cooling build, so what can I expect, I guess? This is just really stupid and bad. Oh, so far, well, except the graphics card. This is the biggest fail so far. This is a massive fail. It's absolutely looking like that. It's terrible. So in the next vlog, you can check it out right here. I will get to the water cooling plans. I will do a little Photoshop and think about stuff on how to solve this issue. So I guess I will see you there because that's it for this one. Smash the like button the way I want to smash my thought process a few months ago because why did I do this? It's clearly really stupid. Ooh, amazing. How did that happen? It is crazy. It's not going to end well. But I guess I can do most of the water cooling plans anyways. Bang the bell to never miss PC build related vlogs and check the recent news on chrisviral.com. And yeah, that's it for today. I will see you tomorrow.